Hello everyone, I'm your host Boss Zombie. Welcome back to No Man's Sky. So it's time to explore this little region of space. Alright, so we got a moon there, planet there. It seems to be another planet. Is that just, I think my radar is glitched. I think there's just a planet. Oh wait. One, two. Wait, whose moon are you? You're the moon of Telesina Rando. Rudo. Okay. So someone must have just passed by here, got the interface, and kept going, I guess. Oh. Water world. Never mind. No, it's water. Ooh. A little close there, buddy. Ooh, it's a sandy water world. It's like a beach. Whoa. These are not the type of plants I'm used to. Oh, wow. Now, this is different. Look at this place. A lot of these types of plants I've never seen before. Oh, this is a real water world. I mean, it's just everywhere. Green. What are you, I wonder? You're not gold. I bet, with my luck, this is the first planet I see in a while that doesn't have any copper. Ooh, what a nice beachside, center. Radioactive, average, high, scarce. Ugh. So pulsy. Everything moves. No. Are you a thing? Scan this. Alright. Excuse me? Eddie Kovacs? Wait a minute. That's all you found, Eddie Kovacs? Really? Oh, we got plenty of animals, that's for sure. Is this a zinc plant? That's a different one than I've seen before. Yeah. Rocks. What is this? It's like a root. Oh. That's kind of steep. Alright. Show me some life. We got something down there. Oh! This is a significantly radioactive planet. It's cool though. Can I not scan that? Those are something. Scan that rock already. What about that rock? This is nice. It's just like one big beach. It's a little cliff facey, but yeah, what are you gonna do, you know? Given the formations of coral that are seemingly high up above the water, it seems that this planet's water level receded a lot. Where was that dot I saw? I think it was just down here, wasn't it? Ooh, you're a health plant? Everything is so new and different. I love it. You're a thamium plant. This is the first significantly different planet I've seen in a good long while. Hold on. Hold the phone. You said that there was something down here. There we go. Looks like I don't have to go into the deep ocean. Oh, Holy shit, there's a lot of things. Oh, it's just a big school of fish, that's why. Anything else nearby? Preferably on land. Oh, this almost makes me okay with water. Just how beautiful this planet is. Oh, yeah, sentinels. Well, there's bound to be something you don't like on a planet, right? Whoa, that's a big shell. This kind of reminds me of, like, Subnautica, almost. You guys were herbivores, right? So I'm not afraid to be near you, but there's something way out there in the water. I saw that mark. Where'd it go? Oh my god, it's just water as far as the eye can see. It's pretty though. Alright, it's also radioactive, so I should keep an eye on that. Ooh, you're something. You're something. I think. Yep. Buddy boy, someone touched down here in Eddie Kovacs. Shame on you. I could have sworn it said there was something out here. Alright, well, whatever. Boop. Nelt Knight. Whoa. Look at this crazy thing. This is cool when you have plants like this that... Uh-oh. Why? Okay, I'm back. Whoa. And there's new critters to be found. So there are... There is life on land. Interesting. Unfortunately, though, I didn't find the same fish I had found. I found different fish. They look like zebrafish. Where are they? Oh, never mind. They're like a cross between catfish and coelacanths. There's gotta be some stuff out there, right? First of all, that's something I didn't scan yet. Scan, damn you! Oh, look, it's a whole archipelago. Yeah, I support. It's bound to be something out there, right? Oh, there's a red over here. What are you? Okay. Something else. This is a surprising amount of land animals for a water planet. Is there no little dots out there? That's unusual. I have to re-find my friends. There's gotta be something in the water here, right? Oh. Over there. So carefully go from island to island. Where was it? Right over there, huh? Anything closer by? Nope, okay. Wonder how big the sea life can get in this game. Oh, these are the guys I've already seen. Dang it. They're populous, that's for sure. Great. We're doing a slow fly. And I did that. Oh, okay, the water is not good. So out I will go. Have I scanned this? Yes. Anything over here? Anything? How far away is my ship? Oh, maybe I should head back. That's disappointing. Oh well, I guess in a sense I traded one species for three. Hopefully I can find my fishy friends again. Also, this place has a lot of emerald. That's emerald. The stalactites are emerald. Let's refill this. That. Anything out here? There's plenty of space for animal life. I thought those were animals. I thought they were like little crabs. They're just... Uh-oh. That's not good. It's gotta be... There. Something over there. Where were you? Over there, right? This planet is such like a mixed bag. It's very beautiful. The species so far have been nice. But the climate is not friendly. Did I go past it? Where's the dot? There it is. Top of the mountain. Or hill. What? Where? Where are you? Are you stuck in a thing? I think it's stuck in this thing. How funny. Yeah, I'd be pissed too, buddy. Here, I'll get you out. It'll take a little while. Alright, where are you at? Where'd he go? What the hell? Hi. There's no need for that. There's no need for that. Seriously, there's no need for that. Go away. What the? That's weird. They can't just disappear, can they? Unless they, like, fall through the world and despawn, I guess. That's unfortunate. I met a violent critter and it's just gone. Alright, well, I noticed some animals down there, so let's go check. Huh. Very weird. Over there, huh? Hi. Oh, you're hostile, huh? Back away. I guess you were probably what was over there, huh? Just so you don't bother me. Goodbye. Oh, that's right. I need to rebuild my carbon anyways because the stupid Corvax idiot broke my, Yay! Not that it makes a difference. Anything over there? No? Fine. Anything up here? So that's, wait, 4 out of 10. Alright, so I've got to find 4 more guys, and that'll be enough for this planet. Speaking of guys, look at this weirdo. You're a predator, aren't you? Oh, no, you're an herbivore. You're like a bipedal shrimp mantis thingy. Anything in this direction? Damn it, I wish I hadn't lost those fish. That's gonna be impossible, surely, to find them again. Anything up on this ridge? No? Phenomena crossing. Phenomena. What the hell? That just popped right in. Okay, so let's put my carbon back. So I need to refill my iridium and my copper. And my platinum. When did I use that? What the hell happened? Why did I just lose stuff? Excuse me? I'm missing Radnox too? What the fuck happened? That's really bizarre. Anybody home? Radiation protection stabilizing. Any nearby life forms? Did I scan those? I did not. Let's blow this taco joint and find another spot. Oh, actually, real quick, let me grab some platinum. Uh-oh. Is the platinum plant stuck in this thing? Oh, I can get it. What the hell? That's so weird. What did I even use ret? Oh, I might have used it when I was rebuilding. I might not have replenished my supply when I rebuilt the stuff for my tool. That would do it. That would definitely do it. Alright, let's keep going. Ooh, look, another base. I guess the benefit of there being so much water and so little land is that maybe there's a certain amount of bases that have to spawn, so they're not too hard to find. Let's go across this ocean. I mean, seriously, this is an ocean. Anything over here? No. What about over here? Oh. What is that? Oh, it's a monument. Someone's making a weird sound. Teach me some more Atlas words, because I know nothing. Oh, but first I should... Kenneth Iron, get out of here. Titanium on this. Biagrippo. Blegrippo. I begin to feel dizzy. A strange lethargy comes over me, and I feel compelled to lie down in front of the ancient relic. This place feels calming. It feels like home, wherever that might have once been. I know that if I truly wanted to fight the impulses to sleep, I probably could, but I feel warm and comfortable basking in the glow of the ancient ruins. Sleep, child. Korvac echoes, bless you. I shall sleep. I sleep deeply. I wake rejuvenated. I learned two more Atlas words, I hope. I saw one word. Infinite, huh? There's bound to be some critters around this area. Did I scan the plane? Ow. What the fuck? What was that? Why did I take double damage? Oh, that's a cool looking ship. Quick little, come on, find something, anything. I'm beginning to like this planet less and less. Are you shitting me? There we go again. All right. Let's try it a third time. So, I mean, I get the impression that this planet doesn't want me here. Either that or it's just too much for the game to handle on this rock. What is this? Health plant? Well, planet, if you want me to leave, show me some of my life. I will happily be on my way. Anything. Anything at all. It's probably birds, come to think of it. I haven't seen birds yet. Something's over there. Oh, it's just another one of those. This one doesn't have arms. Oh, get with these guys. Can I scan this? Base. This isn't a crater. Oh, but I have not scanned these. Ow. Or these. Well, this does present a good opportunity to save. Now when it crashes for the fourth time, or third time, be mildly okay. Anything down there? Anything at all? Come on. Show me some life. Disappointing. Am I going to have to start doing jump cuts just to finish one planet? Despicable. Deplorable, even. What? Ooh. Maybe some antimatter for me? That's not any matter. That isn't either. Get out of here. You can go there. Excuse me? Iron? I'll be damned. All that time I've been throwing away iron, I could have put it to good use. Nothing in the water, really? That's unbelievable, actually. Is that enough iron? Yeah, okay. Anything? Come on. Show me a blip, a dot, something. Those I've seen. Oh, wait. There was a blip over there. Oh, no. It's just more of those guys. Oh, those are... Oh, no. Those are the first things I saw. Okay. Where's my ship? I'm pretty far from my ship, actually. Didn't realize it. Oh. Those guys are there, yes, but there was guys behind those guys. Excuse me. Coming through. Let's see. Unless it was those guys it was looking... knocking on to. Hmm. Oh, there's something over there. That thing. There's another point a little further in. Wasn't there? Maybe not. Could have sworn there was another dot, though. Well, let me just head back to the ship. I'm gonna have to periodically save, otherwise I'm gonna lose just progress out the wazoo. Planet, you had so much potential to not suck, and yet here we are. Here we go. Anything on the other end of the island, maybe? Nope. What about this island? Nothing. Oh my god, this is a nightmare as far as searchings go. Is that a base or is that just a weird structure? Nope. Nothing. What about here? Base. No landing thing. Well, this is a sizable land. You look like you have a beacon. I was mistaken. It would seem. Dang it! Oh my god, look at this! There's just mountains in the middle of the ocean. That's a no thank you, sir. Oh god, imagine getting stranded on this planet. It'd be bad enough getting stranded on an island, but to get stranded on a planet of nothing but islands. It's a weird fade-in. Come on, give me a new base. Somewhere. Anywhere. Oh, have my prayers been answered? Yes, they have. I hope you're not the same one. No, you have a cave. I have not seen a cave yet. Amqui Wetlands. This is definitely new. Hello? Oh, it's you guys. God, I'm taking a beating from this radiation. Show me some blips. Show me some blips anywhere. There, blips. Are you new? I think I've seen you already. Yep. One of these fucking things. Fuck off, you pest. Fine. Guess what? You die. Show me some other blips somewhere. Oh, we got stuff in the sky. Methinks there be birds. Come on. I know you're there, Dot. There we go. And down she goes. Okay, I should head back to the ship now because it needs to save and might fuck me if I don't. Is that something I've seen? Yeah, okay. Excuse me, fellas. Coming through. Oh boy. It's always the water planets. It's always the water planets. Hopefully the moon of this one isn't water too. Oh, now you're spawning over here? That's real cute. Shitheads. If anything spawned in camp while I was away. Nope, just the guys that were already here. No, don't get stuck on things. Did I scan these or did I lose that progress? No, I scanned it. Okay, and save. The Mqui wetlands. Uh-oh. It's about to get harsher. Surely there'd be something in the caves, right? How are we doing on life forms? So I need another two. Come on. Don't stop working now. Is that iridium? It's a little gray. Oh, it's nickel. Neato. Let's see. What are we dealing with? Oh, this is a bit of a jungle. I'm just afraid to get too far from the ship. Save. Come on, it said there was a thing over here. Oh, I see you. I see you too. I think you're just another variation of that asshole that's been trying to pick a fight with me, though. Scan him! Oh no, that is new. How about that? It's a big beaver monster. That's fine. You're new. Or are you just a variation of what I've seen? No, okay, I've already seen you. What else is out here? It's tempting. I'm gonna head back to the ship. I'm gonna check that guy on the mountain first. straight ahead. I don't want to lose sight of it, so I'm just going to keep going straight forward. It's been a long episode, I think. I don't know, because I've had to break it up into so many pieces. Oh, it's just birds. Well, what are you going to do? Are those different? No, those are the same. Something nearby, kind of. Ish. Is it better to stay focused on a spot? I guess it's better just to stay focused on a spot. Wiggling around doesn't do anything. Oh, I've seen these. Damn it, if I could just find those fish again, it'd solve all my problems. Damn. Weird sound. Oh god, I'm out of radiation protection already. Oh, this planet sucks. Ooh, that's a safe station. I'm gonna use that. Elvian View. That's not a bad name. Excuse me? I keep seeing the mushrooms in like my peripheral vision and thinking it's an animal. Don't crash. That should do it. Okay, well, since I saved, it's a little safer. I can now go. Whoop! Those things I've seen. Whoop! Could there be something in the water? Or was that on land? Show me the dot again. Show me the dot. Oh, you're on land, but what are you? Where are you? Where are you? The heck? That's strange. Where'd that dot go? It says it should be right here. Birds? No. Oh, I didn't even put attention, but most of the sky is pink here. Okay, let's see. Anything coastal? Way up there, but I think I'll have better luck if I stick to the sea. Like that. Let's see what's in the briny deep. Oh god, this might be too deep. Is that a thing? Are you a thing? You are a thing. Just my old fishy friends again. Ugh. Get my toesies in the water. These you guys are all around the place. Anything out there? Zinc, thank you. Where's my ship? Well, I'm getting... I did not recognize what that was with its butt towards me. Oh, something not that far over there. Is this a different... No, it's just two things on one. Reds! Beautiful reds, what are they? Seriously, what are they? I don't think it would be something I've already seen. The fuck? Oh, it's this thing. Leave me alone. Ooh, these are new. They're like freaky warthog monsters. To dream of my fishy friends I first met. How sad. Well, maybe that's just fate. Someone else will land here someday. Hopefully. I'll find the fishies. They'll complete, they'll get the 100%. I am far from my ship, holy cannolis. God knows I'm done with this forsaken land. Excuse me? Hosta Hill, huh? So you're saying there's a save point around here? Ah, there is a save point around here. I will happily save, just so I can't lose what I've done. Hosta Hill. How much would it suck if I find the ninth creature on the way back to my ship, and it's just I can't find the fish ever again? Speaking of, I seem to have lost my ship again. Where's my ship? There it is. Oh, that's a bummer. Oh well. I saw cool warthog monsters. Ooh, the sky is very fluctuating with its colors. It's nice. Full beans. Full beanage. Oh, nice. It's going down a... going down a hill. Oh, it's a red... well, technically, it's a red moon. It's just not our moon. Wee-hoo! I'm back, yes. Once again, I am running low. I'm gonna save. Thank you, wetlands. Did I see if anyone was in here? Well, nobody's here, but... and Corvax increased. Alright. Time to go. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna go back to the space station and just chill there. Because this place sucks. Either way, though, that's finally the end of this episode. So, thanks for joining me. Come back. I'll have the next stuff up real soon. But until then, bye.